in the far 1386, by the order of King Richard II, Sir Richard Aberbury turned his estate Donnington into a fortified castle. Richard died, and the castle passed to his only son, Sir Reed Aberbury. In 1415, Reed went to war in France under the king's command. His beloved wife saw him off. Having spent 10 long years in battles, he met a man with whom they became close as brothers, a mighty Viking, Gunnar. While being at the front, Reed received horrible news. His vile uncle Norton appropriated Donnington Castle and detained Reed's young wife. Sir Reed was forced to get back to England immediately to rescue his beloved wife and to ensure accountability for his villain uncle. His sworn brother, Gunnar, joined him in this dangerous adventure. By the moment Reed returned home, Norton had set up the castle for defense. Knowing his nephew is well aware of all the secret passages in the castle, he placed many death traps against him.